When you are going in for a salary negotiation, whether that is your current position and you're speaking to your boss about a raise, or if you're changing positions in the company or a completely different career path, it is critical that you define your value. I find so many people miss the mark on this one. I've even had people who report to me tell me that they need a raise because they bought a new car or they need to buy a house. Those are not reasons that an employer is going to consider paying you more money. So you really have to sit down and define your value. What is it that you're bringing to the organization that's special, that's adding additional value? How are you exceeding your job responsibilities? And what are your career aspirations that are going to help the company as the company moves forward? As much as you can, get metrics together. If you are a project manager and you brought in 3 projects this year under budget, how much money did you save the company? And really frame your value in dollars and cents as much as you can to justify the additional compensation that you're asking for. In the next video, we're going to talk about research and how research plays an important role in your salary negotiations. But before you dive into research, I want you to get really, really clear on all of the things you do that make you special in the organization. It can even be things like if you started a women's group and you're spearheading that. If you speak at conferences and you promote the company externally, that is part of your value. So dig really deep, write up all the things that make you an incredibly valuable employee, and then dive into doing your research so that you will be ready for your salary negotiation.